Now, this hamburger you're fixing today can be found shortly where?
We are opening a quick service at the Red Barn in front of the plant. We're going to be selling burgers and barbecue, and this is our $5 burger that we're excited for people to come and experience, grass-fed beef.
When's it coming?
We're going to be probably opening up at the beginning of March.
That's a good time.
We're in the process of doing the build-out right now. We're excited.
And you doing lunch, dinner?
We're doing, we'll serve food probably from 10 to 6, whether you want a late lunch or an early lunch.
I'll be there.
Early dinner. We'll be there right out on US 27 there, just north of the 34 split.
And you can get one of these in March. Where? One more time?
The Red Barn on 27, just north of the 34 split to Danville.
Garrett County.
Garrett County, northern Garrett County.
That's what I'm talking about.